Hey, this is Sean. I just wanted to show a model that I've been working on since yesterday. It's I had this idea for a house. It's modern, two-story, with a pool in the backyard. The house, I guess, faces the pool for now. The back side of the house is just, you know, boxes, box shaped. You know how modern houses go. I haven't decided yet where the door will go on this thing. But for now, the main feature is the upstairs window and the pool. The pool is half above and half below ground. It's got a wall here. This part of the pool is glass. So if you're standing here, you can look through the wall and see, you know, inside the pool. The water will be up to here. This line here will be where the water is. So it's a pretty deep pool. And then here's like the concrete patio backyard. And on each side of the pool, I'm going to have some steps, you know, like concrete steps leading up the side of the pool, and then you can jump in or whatever. And here's the backyard right here. And I guess I'll have lounge chairs of some sort until I model something. And oh, there's this ramp. I got a ramp here. Let's see if I can get this thing to turn around. Yeah, there's the ramp. So this kind of hides it. I got the concrete here, and kids or whatever goof around, they can go down this ramp. Once I model the concrete, I need to model the concrete so it reaches the building. But they can come around and run down this ramp and look, bang their heads on the glass and pound on it and yell at people swimming or play around, goof around, I don't know. And I'll put like some benches or something down here they can sit on, yip-yap on their phone while their, parents can be, watching their kids swim or something, I don't know. I guess that's about it. This idea popped in my head a few hours ago, so I added the ramp just now. And what else? This is modeled in Hexagon, nothing fancy. And I'll probably post a render in view so far of it, just the house. And talk to you guys later.